Well, we got the construction of the wind tunnel has started. So we should have the floor done today and starting on the wall.
2 feet.
Hey everybody, Jeff from Missouri Wind and Solar. We got the wind tunnel started. We'll have the plywood on the deck tomorrow, but we got a good share of it done. It's just been real hot and raining out here. Now that the rain has quit, we can get this thing done. Stay tuned for my next video. We should have the walls up and the motor installed. So, see you later.